last of the bread. Going to be a long, hungry night. These people need... There are rams out in the hills. Too dangerous to go hunting now. More likely to find mages than luck. Luck won't have...
Somebody, my wife needs help.
What's wrong?
Yes, sir.
Could be better.
Welcome back.
You're with the Inquisition. Thanks for your help. The refugees here are in dire need of help. If the war doesn't kill them...
What can you...
We haven't heard from him. Best we can tell, he's holed up until the Mages and Templars are done killing each other.
Farewell.
And you as well.
This would be a good place to set up camp. I think it's time you stopped playing the wounded party with me, Varric.
Ignoring the times you actually wounded me.
I did no such thing. I questioned you and then brought you to Haven so you could tell your story to the Divine.
What then? Thanks, Varric. We believe you. See you around.
Do not pretend to be an innocent bystander. I could have done far worse with full justification.
Yes. Thank you for not torturing me. I'm so much happier now.
Even as a ruin, I wonder what dreams it might hold.
Make her take you!
Thank you.
It must have been some time since the renegade Templars faced a mage of any talent.
I do not believe these are simply bandits. Their armor and training suggest something deeper.
Tessa thought you and your men might be working up a thirst. She sent me over to see if you needed anything.
We're fine, thank you. Expected you'd be by. How's the new gear fit?
Sturdy and warm.
Good. So, you need custom work. Something special.
Goodbye.
Right.
Can you help improve?
Yeah. You can't just slap a new hilt on your sword. If you'll need materials. We should have what you want just outside. Tough cut. Impossible to get them to risk the rare stuff, so that's on.
Goodbye.
Right. Another time, then.
Any Circle mage wanting to join needs to speak with Cullen. Oh, Thryn. If you find what I need to fill one of my requisitions, I'd appreciate.
What did you?
I'll make. We're strict. Here, take a look. You find.
Fair.
Make it.
Kind killed the most holy.
Lies. Your kind let her die.
Shut your mouth, mage!
Enough!
Knight Captain.
That is not my title. We are not Templars any longer. We are all part of the Inquisition.
And what does that mean exactly?
Back already, Chancellor. Haven't you done enough?
I'm curious, Commander, as to how your Inquisition and its herald will restore order as you've promised.
Of course you are. Back to your duties, all of you.
Mages and Templars were already at war. Now they're blaming each other for the Divine's death.
Which is why we require a proper authority to guide them back to order.
Who? You? Random clerics who weren't important enough to be at the Conclave.
The Rebel Inquisition and its so-called Herald of Andraste? I think not.
If the proper authority hadn't completely failed, the Conclave wouldn't have been needed.
So you suggest I blame the Chantry and exalt a murderer? What of justice?
That won't help restore order in the here and now.
Order will never be restored so long as this rebellion is allowed to fester.
Remind me, why are you allowing the Chancellor to stay?
Clearly, your Templar knows where to draw the line.
He's toothless. There's no point turning him into a martyr simply because he runs at the mouth. The Chancellor's a good indicator of what to expect in Val Royeaux, however.
The Mages and Templars are fighting, even though we don't know what really happened at the Temple of Sacred Ashes.
Exactly why all this should be left to a new divine. If you are innocent, the Chantry will establish it as so.
Or we'll be happy to use some...
You think nobody cares about the truth?
But you won't grieve if the Herald of Andraste is conveniently swept under a carpet.
How widespread is the violence between Mages and Templars?
Impossible to say.
Your organization flouting the Chantry's authority will not help matters.
With the Conclave destroyed, I imagine the war between Mages and Templars is renewed with interest.
Well, let's hope we find solutions and not a cathedral full of chancellors.
The stuff of nightmares.
Mark, if you will. I'm certain the Maker is less amused.
There was no word for heaven or...